when there's that part that I know is my essence, that I know they might not have ever imagined a Black woman doing it, I have the courage to sit down with my team and I say, this is who I am, this is what my dreams are. The only person who can actually give that permission is yourself. And every time you dare to show up and you dare to have the audacity to stand in a spot, in a space that wasn't created for you, you break the facade and you get a little bit more cracks of light to shine in.